I do a lot of video games as well. A lot of them are sound effects of ghouls in the background.